go check out this house now.
They'll tell you where things are. They know.
What room are we in right now? What room is this, huh?
Mom and Daddy.
What room is this right here?
Mom and Daddy.
What goes in this room? Do you know what goes in this room?
Mom and Daddy.
This is a garage. This is where they put the car.
And this is where they put the train tracks.
What is it, Piper? What is that room? What do you walk into first in our house?
Oh, it's okay. You can do it.
Go ahead and tell
Laundry.
Us, Harper.
Laundry.
Laundry.
Fletcher, you're cutting through.
It's okay. It's so one of the only times you can walk through walls. It can be magic and walk through a wall.
Over here.
Hmm?
What's over here?
What's over here? You can speak. What's in this room?
What's shining through the
room? Beds up here.
Beds.
Well, we don't know, but we think maybe
sunroom.
Sunroom. It's what they call a sunroom. Because it's got the nice windows in the back.
What?
Where's the kitchen go?
Kitchen's gonna be right over here, remember? Yes, and you eat over here. As I said, you sit right here and eat.
That's where you eat, right?
That's right. You remember.
We're going out the window.
Mm-hmm. You're looking out the window.
I see it.
Well, I'm not done yet. You can see. Now, what's over here, Fletch? You know what's here in this area?
Hang clothes up.
Right? And
I'm going to pour the paper towel in there.
That's silly.
That is silly.
I'm trapped in the. Are you going to the potty too?
You're in the closet right now. That's the closet.
Harper was in the potty.
Where's
Get in the shower.
Where's the shower? Where's
Get
the
Where's
shower.
The
shower room? You know where the shower is?
Uh-oh. This is the bathroom.
And that's where the potty goes, right there.
Here's the shower. Come take a shower in the shower.
This is where you take a shower.
Don't step in the hole, though.
That's the drain. That's where the water runs down the drain.
Did you pee in there? I hope not. No, you did not.
Grammy, see my heart is diamond. I broke that.
Oh, you do. That's perfect.
Cool. Change all the colors.
That's pretty.
I told my mom one day I'm gonna want to draw some more on that, like the sunshine in the sky.
That would be neat to draw on there. Yeah.
Gray, there's no sparkly color.
Really?
No.
That's okay though.